she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion,
I'm listen to a song real quick. Geralt
found out that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Then. So if I remember, everything south of here. Now what we can do is go here and around. And I'll see if I can take some missions. Or you could just go here. Boom, boom. And then just make way up over here. Do these. Sounds like a plan. Right. It's been a while since I played this. Circle? That was amazing. I'm happy you pushed circle on that. Come on. Here you go. Vroom! Wait, that's a question mark. Yeah, dang it. Well, this is lame, ain't it? Yes! You left and I came back. Why? Were you doing a GTA thing? Anyways, were you on Ark? Yeah, I was about to say, we're not going back to those dark times, Wolf. Dude, I'm not getting back on the game until they fix everything. You have to have some kind of god computer just to make Aberration not lag. And then, it's still even lag. Like, if you want to do Extinction... fighting a night race, cool. And I'm assuming I need to... How do I do it again? That's blocked. That's activated. There you go. Ching chong, ching chong, king. Right, good training. Let's go. I don't know how to use dragons, honestly. Why are you the way you are? Let me guess, the rush base where I told you it's all attack, no defense. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, we're talking about Clash of Clans. I don't know what to do, man. With that new clan that we're in, it just... I know. I feel like you took a jump without the actual thought process of what would happen if you actually did. I guess. I don't have anyone to invite. One second, I'm at the Glory Gate. Oh, I could probably figure out how to invite people. Give me a second, I'm at Fast Travels and the loading's gonna pop up. 1 second! Oh my god. My guy. Okay. Now I can pull up the game because I'm in Fast Travel. Ah! I'm streaming. I'm not sure if that's copyright or not. So go to my clan.
Now, witches, they can't catch the fox. Isn't that right?
Find new members. So there's two trophies, there's a left one and a right one. Is the right one the highest they've ever been? Now, I have this guy. I'm not even sure if he speaks our language, but I'm pretty sure he loves upgrading his barracks somewhat. but he doesn't like leveling up his archers or his wizards. And he's a level 10. My wizards are higher than his. I mean, he does have 4 wizards, so... I'll invite him so you can see him. And he's gone. Cool. Oh my goodness, I keep losing people. We should have stayed in there. Why'd you leave? We should have stayed in that clan. Why'd you leave? Who's running it? And isn't there a way for it to automatically choose a... So what happened?
Now, witches. They can't catch the fox. Isn't that right?
And let me guess, the leader got active on the last day. But you have the community to like work with, not just, you know, yourself. We're still winning. Yeah, but we were really still winning. So what's the point of hiding the clan if that whole thing is true? No, after you left, like 6 people said they're staying with it because it's an old community in there. Dedicated to it. Just talking about? What, can't you just invite them? Can't you invite them now? You know, they probably kicked out a lot of the people who were there. Oh, I don't like this.
Wind's howling.
Yeah, they're probably a personal community. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They probably kicked out a few people after you left. Second, I'm getting cold. I'm getting cold. Yay!
If you even think to help elves in these times, I'd be amiss not to reward you. Find me in the camp nearby. I should have something for you.
All I need is a camera and I'm a full-out streamer. What do you think? Cool talk. Cool talk. Hey, nice cock. No. You don't like my chicken? Mexicans be like, good thing I'm on YouTube. Dude, imagine how rich an app will be if they ever just make a streaming service that's as smooth as Twitch and YouTube, right? But they don't have any like banning or anything like that, unless if they like, show like really graphical stuff. Or like start like national chaos or something like that. Because that would promote free speech, and we needed like a streaming service that can, you know, completely promote that. I got some Mexican rice and some burritos.
Circles intact. Guessing this is a locked portal. Need to find the key.
I don't want to do this. I thought that was the little fish the guy was talking about. Why can't they just make another great co-op game? Like, I've told you about Army of Two, right? Wolf. Bark, bark. Like, I've told you about Army of Two, right? No? So basically, you're in the military, people fuck you over, and you're trying to redeem yourself while also trying to show everyone that you're a good guy, and that you're trying to kill the people who put you in there. Then you're trying to fight against the world because the world's in chaos, blah blah blah. But you're doing this all as, you know, two helpers, like just two soldiers back to back, got each other's backs sometimes or dick. But like, they're perfect together. Like, there's nothing that they couldn't do. Because they always have like aggro or tactics or whatever. And it's like a third person shooter. And there's puzzles sometimes. And then there's a leveling up thing to where you get cash for certain missions and stuff, and you get different skins, like if you pimp out your gun, which is basically silver and gold skin for your gun, it gives you more aggro. If you were to put like an army tent on your gun or make it more, you know, sneaky, it would make your aggro a little bit more sneaky. Like silencers make your aggro down. And it's really great because it has this little setup like Call of Duty, but like just different. It's good different. I never even got to play the online part until like a few months ago, but the servers are so bad because no one's playing it, the game anymore, that whenever you go in, it's like waiting for people. Game starts. We can't play because there's not enough people. Kind of sad.
Took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberrydale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely, she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me, is your queen of yours among noble grand winch?
Nothing wrong with a little quest.
You've been here, you've been there.
Which?
Tell
So, well, if I saw something really cool on Red Dead, and it was like a moonshine place, right? Thank you. And, okay. And what it was, it was a moonshine area, and then there were stairs, and went down into, it was a little tiny cabin. Wolf! No, I'm serious, there was a little tiny cabin, and there were stairs. The end. But, Finn. Then there's this huge basement area, and there's just people drinking and talking. And dude, I just thought that was so cool, just to see, like, a little area. Like, a little cabin with a huge underground basement. And people were just chilling. Would be for a time. Well, is this me or is it really hard to find old porn? Is it just me or is it really hard to find old porn? Is it just me or is it really hard to find old porn? No, but like animations and stuff like that. Like old hentai. No, not that far. I meant like ones I have seen in my lifetime. And then they banned it from all porn websites. I hear too. Was that fake? Achoo! Like, let me in.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Senpai?
Karma. temporal solution to killing myself. I was just about to say I love killing people, but then that's live stream and then everyone's gonna take that the wrong way. On Destiny 2? I have not ever seen that happen to me. Actually, I think I've had that happen to me. You'll be great. It'd be really great if they had a 5-year anniversary or whatever. Like right before the next game comes out, saying old time's sake. Like that's the event. You know what they do is, if you start a game, it's like 5 times faster, right? Yes. Like getting points and all that. Yeah. But specifically for that character. Oh, okay. Because I was going to say, like, for, like an old time sake game would sound pretty cool. No, I'm saying like old time's sake. So my whole theory is, if they, yes, but the thing is, you whenever you play on that, you can't play with servers on your old characters or anyone else's old characters. You can only play with the new characters, so you can get your old group back together and level up your new characters. It's gonna be a lot faster, but still. Mm-hmm. Why would they get mad? There's gonna be no more updates on the game because they're gonna make a new one. You're refreshing a new character. Yeah, I mean, Destiny 2 can do that. No, not, just keep your old characters, but have one extra slot for a character save, right? But have it as a, you know, old time sake character, to where you can't join anyone else's old characters, only the new ones that they make, right? So you know how I do Titan? And that's the only one I've ever played? Okay, now what if I made a new Titan, or let's just say Warlock. I made a Warlock, and then I can't join any other Titans. Because I'm Warlock. Yes. So, instead of that class, make it to where on that save file, to where if they have that new game plus or whatever, they don't really keep all their stuff for the character. They just have it to where it's old time sake, to where they only play with people who have finished the game before. And you can go through all the content and all the storylines, get all the skins and everything, but it's 5 times faster.
Go.
You can't. But the problems we're having now is, the thing is, if there would be one game that can end all the BS in between good content and dedication, it would literally make other games be like, oh, look, we have a ton of content. Good content. And we put a lot of time and dedication to it because this game over here is literally stealing everyone from spending money on our game. Because all they're doing is putting battle passes, making people spend more money, and etc., etc. You're spending $20 on...
Come on.
Yeah. I never seen Destiny 2 videos, honestly. I follow Vanoss and they don't do Destiny 2. They follow good games. Okay, tell me what game is not a good game. I just got insta-killed. I'm going to eat. Oh. No, dinner. Dinner. No, no. Stand. We don't need legs where we're going. I got my erection. They'll keep me afloat. Let me eat dinner.